must fly your drone at least 30 meters away from another person. Unless that person is assisting you with the operation of your drone, keeping at least 30 meters from other people means there'll be a buffer zone or exclusion area in case you lose control of your drone or there's a system failure. The 30 meter exclusion area is measured from the point on the ground or surface of the water directly beneath the drone. For more information on the drone safety rules, visit knowyourdrone.gov.au.